Okay, there we go. We got her up on there. We'll take this first slab. Now for one, it's real heavy to carry it all at once, but for two, I may resaw that, see if I can get like a 2x out of it. Okay, so there we go. We got that one milled up. We'll get some, we got like a live edge one. I might get a 2x6 or 2x4 out of that slab. I probably won't resaw. I don't know if I can show it here. Let's try and show it here. There's a little bit of punky wood right here, and then a pitch layer. So that's not going to make any good lumber out of it, but we got, it's a little bit wany, but that's usable for me for sure. 16'6" 2x6 and 16'6" 6x6. So that's a pretty nice little bit of wood. You know, it wasn't that big of a tree. Went and picked it up from a friend's house for free, and I got two more chunks to mill on the backside. So neither one of them's that long. I think the one is probably about 12 foot, but it's a little bit bigger in diameter, and then the other one's smaller, and I think it's about 9 foot. So all in all, some decent wood. So thanks for watching. Okay, so I got another one up here on the mill. This one was a chore to get up there, but PB and a couple 2x6s, but this one's a pretty nice stick. It's 13 and a half feet long, 13'6", and it's about 11 and a quarter on each end. We're almost no taper to it. You know, I didn't try and measure it super precise, just did a tape measure on it. So let's see what we can get out of this one. Now I'll resaw that one after I get done sawing this up. Okay, had to take a quick pause to go deal with the kids. Now I'm going to flip this. I'll show you a little trick here. I could unload that and then I'd raise these way up, but fine doing individual boards, you want it fairly tall, but that's a 6x6. So I'm just gonna pull my clamp back, put this board up there, and use that as the backstop. So there we go. So by the time I got the slabs off there, looks like I got 2 2x6s and a 6x6. So don't exactly know what I'm going to use this for, but beams are handy and beams can always be resawn. So that's kind of my thought process on that. Okay, so this is the last log up there of the three that I got. This one is probably gonna be 2x4s. It's 8'4", but that small end down here is only 6 3/4. So no 6 out of this, so we'll see what we get. Yeah, that one had a big pocket in the middle. I didn't see, but I ended up with a 4x4, so there we go. And if I don't need a 4x4, I can throw it on there later and make a 2x4s. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.